You guys are about to witness a thief, cold-hearted thief in action, putting her hand in the tip jar. Charity, she's been looking to see how much she's going to grab out of there, that $20 that Lauren had just put in 22 minutes ago and stole it right in front of her, and she didn't even see that. This is unacceptable. You know you don't steal when there's camera watching you? If anyone knows who this girl is, please contact us, because WhiteBerry is going to be on us for a year for you.